I'm the king of the city. I don't take a trip unless I got a bitch with me. I pull up with pounds or I got a zip in me. You don't want no problems, my guy, so don't take me. My niggas go pop, 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 pop till it's empty. Fuck two every night in 5 days, that's a 10-piece. My bitch that I'm with, that's a 10-piece. I'm pouring that gin in Assembly. You niggas so fake, need Assembly. I'm smoking weed, fuck the penalty. Riding round in the old school with two hoes and just little old me. Fuck I'ma do with this money. But walk in the club and start stunting. Push on my old bitch's buttons. Came up from nothing to something.
Tell her, take the stick, don't run for me. There's some for you and there's some for me. So if we have this threesome, just make sure you come for me.
All that bullshit is up under me. Smoking gas, ain't no tumbleweed. All of this cash, that's another thing. Black and yellow like a bumblebee.
I don't know if y'all could tell by now, but if y'all seen the last couple videos, just know, pulling up today, y'all be ready.
Hold up, roll up, more money to throw up.
The loco.
I heard that shit.
Fuck it.
Yo, what song is that, bro?
Guarantee money. Guarantee money.
What song is that, Miguel?
And customized
yeah,
insurance.
Right here.
They're passing by the office. Go, 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 go. Yo, so tonight we're pulling up to another party. It's gonna be endless. It's never gonna end. If you haven't seen the last couple videos, you should know by now. That's how we roll. So just welcome. All right, so in a second, we're gonna be in the fit and we're just gonna be ready to go off, fit it out and shit. Tonight, we gotta be fucking ready. We gotta be dialed in.
We gotta be dialed in like we've been dialed in the past two times. So we gotta be fucking ready. Gotta be sparked up, ready to fucking go at all times. All right, bullshit, fucking too sauced in. No, we gotta be ready on like unknown territory, we're ready.
With the money. Mom, what is it with you and calling dad? To this day, who took the photo? I don't even have to tell y'all. You already know what's going down. I don't know what's going down at this moment, but by the time you're seeing this video, everything already happened.
Is that Darian? What the hell, man?
Throw it in the trash. Why do you have this? You're gonna go like that, Mikey.
Why the hell are you looking through Darian's wallet?
Really? You're gonna go like that?
I'm bringing the trap back.
Hey, Vato, why you chewing like that, Vato?
He's loving the money.
What do you have
in? Chill.
Where are you going? I'm going with you.
Why are you following me?
Can I go?
Yeah, but why?
I just want for a little walk. Who's that, Michael?
Just know.
It's the man, myth, the legend.
Who the hell is it, Mikey? Who is it? I'm asking you.
It's
They know you.
Who are you?
We're out, Mom.
Where are you all going?
Hey! Hey!
Give it to me.
Ow!
What time are you all gonna bring my son back?
Around like 2-ish.
But what's your name?
Joseph.
Just
Joseph,
retarded,
yeah.
This kid.
Look in the mix.
What?
Who's that?
Get over here.
Who's that?
Get the fuck over here.
Who's that?
Luis Cadu?
Hey, that's fucking rowdy, dude.
He needs to get right.
Take another sip.
Take another Pacho.
Take another sip.
Of yours, I need to get right.
One more sip of Miguel's. He just cracked it for you.
Of the Pedrazzis.
He just cracked it for you, literally.
Fuck yeah.
Are you gonna go?
Just like that. Got right.
You needed the shades, huh? We had to go back and shit.
You gotta go.
All for your sunglasses and shit. UTSA.
There's your drunk interview starting with that group right there.
I doubt the mic's gonna fucking do it.
Hey, y'all fucking watched the last video type shit.
Get the fuck out here, baby! You need to go out there and match, bro. Look how many bitches are in.
That's what I said.
Yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
I'm gonna feel a change. I just wanna be an angel.
I've been released.
Y'all are fucking tripping. What the fuck?
I said another vato.
Who's that?
I don't know.
That's a good dude.
He's scared of me.
Does this girl not have parents or what?
She does, but they let her do whatever she wants.
Rowdy as fuck. Red flag too.
It's not a red flag.
Leaving the trap house, just finished getting it done. About to head out to back to that party and shit. I honestly don't know where the fuck I'm at. If I had to be 100% honest with y'all, I don't even know where the fuck I'm walking. I can't see shit with these shades on. But all I know is y'all... Oh. Fuck. All I know is y'all need to get fucking dialed. I'm sick of hearing this bullshit nonsense that y'all aren't fucking dialed in. You need to get dialed in, lock in, get right, get it tight with the 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're coming.
All right, let's go.
Let's go to the
party.
That's what I'm fucking saying.
Let's go tell everyone about it.
Oh, me with my bitch one day, the next day her life is never the same.
So what y'all just saw was last night. I'm a little hungover and shit, to be honest, but it's another day, so we're freaking heading out. Supposedly it's been a while since we went to SPI, so I woke up hungover, and I guess that's where we're heading right now.
Mikey, tell this nigga what the fuck happened last night.
Move the bag.
Fuck, it's fucking ridiculous what happened last night. We have four motherfuckers pulling up on D and shit, telling him shit, saying why are you saying he fucked his bitch, and Dan just, what the fuck? You know, it's terrible.
Nah, Manny, you tell him what's up. That's all I got. They're the clout chasing. He's got this on camera, and all this is on camera, so you need to tell him.
Look, I got word from Joseph Caballero. Look, honestly, while all y'all motherfuckers are standing on the table getting the whole fucking party lit, I bet they were just in the crowd looking up at y'all fucking hating, bro. That's why they fucking pulled up on y'all, bro. It's all that y'all had it made, bro. If Joseph sent me videos, all of you guys are standing on the table. The whole party's lit. Yeah.
The bitches were staring, that's all I gotta say. Like that one guy said in that SPI video. Just know we're gonna go pick up the pack and we're headed to SPI. En route.
Yo, what the hell, dude?
Like
that, bro. Yo, did that guy just come through, bro?
Three tall twisted tees
for free.
That's why he's like, I got you.
Just like that, we got
y'all
a man.
Hang around with chandeliers.
Y'all need to fucking get to SPI, LIV. Y'all need to fucking be there. CEO is gonna be there tonight. Just know I'm gonna make that phone call. By the shotgun the twisted tees. DR and SPI.
Hold up.
Yo.
Check it out.
Yeah, bitch. I still wear Gucci. I'm chilling with a group B. Eating up a Gucci.
Where are you?
We're en route.
You're so full of shit, Michael. You're gonna go with us, Mikey.
Mom, I would, but we're already en route.
En route where?
Okay, so look, it's the last day at LIV.
Freaking LIV? What are you talking about?
The LIV CEO is wanting to meet up with us because we got a business meeting, all right?
Hurry up, this is it. We're on our way to the SPI right now. That's all I gotta say. Paulette, you gotta let them know.
Maggie is on the phone right now. We're on the way to SPI.
Look, you'll see it right now in a bit. That's all I gotta say. Look at this dumbass. Ready.
Oh, what? Shit.
Pisses on the highway like and shit.
I got you. We'll be there right now.
Nigga had to get low and boy start hitting.
That is the spot. Currently entering the sauce with the money. If y'all don't know where Long Island Village is, you need to get the fuck over here for real. Because we've been here for years.
Centuries.
This is the crib.
Yeah.
So this is where we roll up. That's what I'm hearing.
You want me to-
Yeah, boy! What the- How did that just disappear that fast? D, what the fuck? How did that disappear that fast? Damn, where'd it go?
Oh. I'm down. Kyle Forjard and Steve Adult will be fucking proud of us. And you know what I mean?
I do. Yo, so we're pulling up right- Hold up. I am sauced to the max. But we're pulling up right now. I have to cover the twisted tee with a towel and shit because there's cameras. Not this camera, but there's cameras like all around and shit. And the moms are watching, so we just need to chill out for a bit. Hide it under the towel. Everything's Gucci with the 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're not
going.
Leave you in the
back.
Like, you are not
driving. Yes,
dang,
what the
fuck?
No,
baby,
right here.
Hey. Hold the joint. Put it somewhere safe.
Okay. Where are my keys?
Pass the keys.
It is what it is. We gotta go inside real quick.
So you're telling me I have to walk all the way back upstairs?
Yeah, like.
Bro.
What would you try?
I'm holding it tightly.
Where they at?
We gotta go upstairs.
Where they at?
Well, right now, we're in a fucking sauna getting in the zone and we're in the process. Last night, I was just in the mix. We need to get there right now.
Bro, it's hot, dude.
It smells like what?
Gas and like fragrance.
This guy said, bro.
I like this fragrance.
This guy said it smells like a gas with a mixture of fragrance.
Yeah, it's a fucking air fragrance.
Hey, D, you got the keys?
Sorry, baby.
Just like that. Pulling up, nothing more, nothing less. Get to fucking SPI right now.
Hey, Darren, get to SPI.
Y'all need to get the fuck to fucking SPI.
Hey, D, look what's inside my bag.
Sometimes the gangster need a hookup. Nigga, people be doing too much. We don't need no one but you for us. I've been searching for love in Berlin. But like, that bitch, I'm shit like
a dance. We're ready, baby. We were on a mission last night, and now we're in SPI. God, wake me up, I'm in a dream. Hey, come out, I'm pinching myself, I'm here.
Keep it real, this shit, you know, love. I don't need no one back.
know what them choppers can fuck out of Oscar. My young nigga now going hell. Thinking about OG Cruz, I get the crash. Now my nigga gone, man. My nigga dead. Double low, gone wiping nose and leave that nigga started. Come on, talk to about the SP of me and 30. I don't do rocks. Nigga like they were trapping, damn.
It's endless fucking shit. The moms.
It's too late, we're already deep in SPI.
We are already too deep in SPI, there is no going back.
Hey, Feb, you need to get the fuck out of here, that's all I gotta fucking
do. You know I'm all about my figures. Young nigga get in the digits. I heard you be talking to killer. Boy, you know you not a killer. My chopper eat niggas for dinner. Get high till I pass out. From the back, she pass out.
Big like make her spaz out.
Step up.
She crazy.
She crazy.
Freaking walking barefoot, this is just a reminder of spring break. Pulled up for 10 days in a row like this right here, barefoot every fucking day. Every day of the week. Sometimes we walk around for like a whole mile this way. It goes down for years. Barefoot and shit, but right now it's not that bad. I mean, I'm stepping on rocks and shit. It hurts, but you know, it's not that bad. I mean.
Cop just passed us. Fuck it, with drinks around. Mikey looks like a fucking, you look like 17 years old. At the bottom line, you gotta be a fucking alpha male at the end of the fucking day. You gotta be alpha male, you gotta tell them what the fuck's going on. You gotta tell them what the fuck we're gonna do. You gotta tell them the plans, because at the end of the day, we want girls that are interested in fucking finding out what the fuck's going on. We don't want fucking girls telling us, hey, I've been here, I've been there, I've been there. Fuck no. Fuck that bullshit. Am I right or wrong? We want girls that are interested.
No more
bullshit.
No more of this fucking bullshit. I'm
sick.
No more
fucking hoes. I don't want to be over here hearing you've been fucking railed by some Joe Smoke bullshit. Fuck no. I don't want to hear that shit.
Those bitches didn't get the fuck out of here. Sick of
they're me. Out. They're out of the count. That's it.
Bro, these motherfuckers think Dan's security blacked out and shit. With hickeys on his neck, they think he's the security.
I'm already in Clayton's. They're just making sure if I don't have any weapons for this guy right here. I'm walking right behind him.
This is how it happens.
Look at the view, dude.
I thought a hoe that be speaking on me, but be fucking a broke nigga says something. You got it on, you supposed to be smell proof, busting out the back of seal.
Bitch on the shit, hey, where is the diaper? Shout out to kids like that nigga, my eye. Shout out my Lucas, she don't need the tie.
Yo, I made it out here.
Yo, y'all tell me in the comments right now, which one would you bite next? What bite would you take?
I'd get the one in the middle right there. Dog.
For sure, who wouldn't?
Hey, that shit. Just know we're gonna have a fucking bait tonight. That's all I'm saying. Get the king of LIV here.
We got the king of Margaritaville right here.
Be ready.
If you haven't seen, you should fucking know by now.
You see those guys on the boat? They got it made.
Look, we got Elon Musk.
Elon Musk,
like,
his house is SpaceX. Right there. That's SpaceX right there.
What are you talking about? He's brushing his teeth. No way.
Yo.
You ain't brushing your teeth?
Yeah, bro. I just ate Whataburger and shit.
You got it made, brother.
I'm the king of LIV. We just get it done. Everybody knows me here. Look at this shit. I just want you to fucking look at this shit. Look at this shit.
This is the king of LIV.
Wait,
right,
I'm about to bring another. Juliana Martinez is about to get this other fucking case right now.
No way. Bro, y'all are tripping me out, bro. What the fuck?
Is this true what I'm hearing, Darian?
Whatever you hear is true, baby. That's all I gotta say, baby. Look, just give me the fucking camera real quick. Look, if y'all don't know what the fuck's going on.
This is the king of LIV right here. This is the king of LIV right here.
Just know we were. This is the second fucking case. Look, just know Juliana Martinez fucking got this case. She just gets it done.
Look, this is all I gotta say, baby. Look at this. This is all we about right here.
Mach 1. Hey.
Mach 1, bro.
Give us a rep. Give us a rep.
It ain't no little bullshit crap.
Hey, give us a rep.
Yeah.
Mach 1. Oh, shit. Shit.
8 seconds, bro.
Eight seconds
and a quarter
mile.
8 seconds
and a quarter. You got it made, Raymond?
Huh?
You got it made.
Sometimes. My two, you don't even know that I have two of them.
You got two?
Well, one's a GT500 that I gave to my son.
Hey, this guy has a Mac 1.
And a GT500.
Hey, right here.
What do you got to say?
That's a top of the line engine right there, baby. That's all I gotta say.
This guy right here, does he have a mid? He has a mid.
Ew!
Ew!
Hey,
we got a mid! Let's go! Hey, let's go!
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck, Mikey?
Oh shit, wait!
Mikey, bro, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Darian, that shit was rowdy.
Nigga, we just dropped the whole fucking speaker, bottom line.
Hey, you're finna be on YouTube because, hey, look up Mikey G on YouTube. It's all good.
I'm a king,
baby. Hey, D, hop the fuck in. Get in the front seat with the case. Hey! Hey!
I gotta get a quick pump.
Smoking gas ain't no type of weed. All of this cash, that's another thing. Black and yellow like a
bumblebee. Fuck it, I want me a million. Fuck it, I want me a million. So when I got me a million.
This shit's slipping.
What's up?
What's happening?
How do you get binoculars, bro?
We just haven't figured out.
How do you get binoculars?
I'm here for you, know where I'm from. Nigga, this shit not a game. You play against Sean with 2K. Wait, what's up?
I said drunk interviews.
I can answer anything right now.
Alright, what's your name?
My name's Darian Pedraza. What's up?
What? Pass me the juke, I pull it up. I'm about to double up my styrofoam cup.
Look, all this is because of this man right here. This is the man right here. This guy gets it. This guy has it all figured out. And there's two more cases that you guys
got. We got it made.
Hey, be there at the basketball court. Just know I have it made for all of y'all right now. We have 100 bottles of alcohol right now. We don't have alcohol. It's all Capri Sun.
Okay.
Sauce.
You can go get it right now.
It's on me.
Two cars and shit.
Yo, right now we're fucking sauced and we got pulled over by I don't even know who, but it's happening, you know.
Hey, I'll show. Hey, pulled over look, and shit. Hey, I got an ID on my phone, bro. My ID. Are you chilling? My ID is at the crib. Look, we got the ID at the
we
crib.
We came
bro.
From the pool, so yeah.
Look, are y'all part of like RGB?
That are you part of RGB police and shit?
Watch this. Okay.
Yo, that's fucking rowdy.
Darian, chill. Yo, we're good.
Darian's fucking stupid.
Hey, record my feet, bro. We're literally riding away from police and shit in the back of a golf cart. It smelled like gas, dude. They knew. They had to know.
Hey, we're down
look,
the street.
Look, bottom line, bro.
Joseph's I got your brother.
Key. I got both of your brothers here, baby. That's all I gotta say, baby.
Say what's up, baby.
What up? Hey, they're in good hands, baby. Your brother's probably gonna see this. Hey, yo, we're down the street. Joseph King of LIV. That's all I gotta say.
We need to go to the smoke shop to get a lightproof lighter, bro. I mean, a windproof lighter.
Lightproof lighter.
Don't worry about that. What time is it?
It's demon time.
Why did I know you were gonna say that? I didn't even have to tell you what the fuck, for real.
I'm on demon mode, bro. You know it's demon mode.
I was thinking demon time, and I was seeing if this nigga was there, and he said it.
Let's go, bro.
Who's driving?
You're
driving.
I'm driving.
Go to my tia's house.
Yo, the feds are watching us, bro.
The feds are right there watching us.
Mikey, stop fucking talking.
Darian, fuck him, we got 2 stars on GTA right now. Drive.
We got 5 keys.
What would you do right now if you had 2 stars in GTA?
Joseph, we don't have the keys, bro. Shut the fuck up. I swear.
Manny.
Where's the key?
I did not drive here. Darian drove here, bro. Where the
what do you mean? Oh. Give me this key right here. What did I tell you?
The feds are watching.
Bro, I don't give a fuck, bro.
They can't hear us.
You can't hear
us. Honestly, I didn't even know I had my key until like I checked my pocket.
No. Look at Mikey. Hey. Look at him. He literally is like, he looks comfortable as fuck.
Rancis, Benegas, you need to get here now because supposedly these bitches are asking for fucking ranch. You just need to get here.
You just need to fucking get here, that's all.
Bro, these bitches are fucking nonsense.
Grinding all my life.
Like,
that's gonna
suffer, pay the price.
They're drinking with
that's all I gotta say.
7.5 Where's my phone?
10.5
Yeah. Let's go to the beach, bro.
He just thinks I'm fucked up.
Go to the fucking beach.
Can we please not walk on rocks tonight? Cause I'm gonna be barefoot. Yo, we're out here in the goons of SPI, the ocean. Elon Musk is right fucking there at SpaceX.
They brought me back from the fucking dead.
He was slumped. Got that on tape. We had to bring this nigga from the back from the dead. Like, just he was dead, dude. On
just
the,
know,
on the
I got my nigga, Manny. I had to bring you back.
They're fucking my, Call of Duty 1, dude.
For reviving me, to my dogs. Gotta get me back in the mix. Back in the fucking cut.
That guy from Kino Der Titans.
Got a quick vibe.
Oh, Ripa! I go back to the trap house. Mikey. Yo, we're deep in the sauce.
Joseph, we're deep in the sauce.
Joseph's choking on hair.
This shit is terrible.
How much people are in this car, dude?
I don't know.
Darian, where are we?
SPI, bro.
Bro, where the fuck are the bumps, dude?
You tell me, bro. I'm in the passenger seat. I don't even know.
Yo, I'm sauce. For real, I'm fucking buzzing.
I'm not trying to die, Darian. Let me see you.
Oh my god, it's so bright. Rate the night. 1 through 10. Bro, how do we keep finding ourselves at Stripes at 3 in the morning and shit, man?
Well,
what's new.
Look, bottom line.
We all have shades on.
Look, if you fuck with us, it's game over. Bottom line.
Just like yesterday, we were walking down the halls of Robert Vela Street.
And now we're here outside of Stripes at 2 in the morning like crackheads.
Oh my god.
Yo, I mentioned in.
This is the opener for his birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Oh, God. It really is?
Yes, it is.
It's no, it's not. But no? It's soon.
Mikey.
Mikey finished it.
So, are you comfortable?
My yes. Mikey.
Don't even cap, you finished that shit.
That was all you, bro. You nah, were like, even.
I got hell throat, bro. Fuck.
Guys, it's 5 a.m. This is like the last of shit I've ever been to. Just want to sleep. What do you got to say about this?
It's a classic in the making, and it's happening in the making right now.
This. What was this?
What would this do right now? What would this do?
Oh, fuck no.
What?
Like what, dude?
Right, we could be like, what the fuck is this fucking neighbor?
This guy's looking for a litter joint.
Bro.
On my life, been grinding on my life. Sacrifice, hustle, pay the price.
Huh?
My head's spinning, bro.
Chill. This guy threw up flowers.
Yes, bro. Go sir, bro. Chillin'. Mikey, chill.
Mom, I just graduated. And I'm about to be 18. What?
I don't want Darian in my house ever again. Okay, Mikey?
I just graduated, chill.
I don't give a rat, but if you just graduated, I just want you to understand, Mikey, that they're just
the moms,
super bad influence towards you. Because they're the ones that are legal to go buy liquor and go buy shit you're not even supposed
no
to.
No one is 21.
You could move with Darian over there and you tell him to support you. Tell him to buy you.
All right, yeah, I'll sell my AMC and buy the computer myself and be broke with a computer and camera.
And see if he's gonna support your ass.
Yo, that would be crazy. Imagine if I fucking just sold my AMC, sold all my positions, and just bought a computer and just moved out with just the camera, computer, and a bag. Broke as fuck.
That sounds like an epic origin story, bro.
That sounds like a fucking dream, dude. Last night was so weird. We knocked out right here. Comfy ass bed, but I'm freaking slumped.
What the hell?
It's so different when you just wake up on the beach. It feels so good.
Maddie, what the hell?
Maddie, shoddy's in the fucking Mustang. Fuck it.
Where'd you go?
Just don't have a maid.
What the fuck? That's some snow. Is that mine?
Yeah.
Why are you trying to give me a heart attack, bro? What the fuck?
Let's go.
Trash it.
Oh, this.
Cheers, buddy. Bro, it makes it taste good as fuck, dude.
On a mission.
Where are we going?
Get more what?
We're on a mission to get more beer.
Classic.
But you already have one. Fuck. What?
Bring me back a ramen and I'll cash up you.
You heard it.
That's your mission. Give me a ramen.
So we're on a mission right now? Dang.
I don't want to drive. Gotta go.
You don't want to drive?
I don't want to drive. Gotta go.
Alright, well, anyways, guys. Look, did y'all see? Y'all fucking be there. Y'all fucking get to UT fucking SA. Alright, cause you know what? We're in the valley right now, but we're fucking taking over right now. We're in the process of taking over. Y'all don't understand it yet. Where's my fucking phone? Hold up. Okay, that's something we can't do without. Fuck, bro, it's in my pocket, dude.
The aftermath.
My birthday's in 4 days, dude.
What are we doing for your birthday?
We're going to the strip, so that's the beam.
What are you doing for Mikey G's birthday?
We're going to the fucking strip. Fuck it.
What, nigga?
I had to try this shit out real quick to see what the fuck was all the hype was about.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it. Wow.
Oh, what?
A fucking the demon coming out, nigga.
So we woke up this morning in the middle of SPI and shit out here in the goons.
Dang it. Come check this shit out. We forgot about it. Remember? We were like, we were to come back.
What?
We forgot about the D.
Forgot about what?
Nah.
Wake and bake!
pulling up to the spot. The CEO of LIV. Where's he at?
Joseph Caballero. He's handling some business right now. Just know that is, in fact, king of LIV.
He's the straight king of LIV, bro. For real.
Man, he didn't think we would have the wristbands. Nigga.
Yeah, of course you got the wristbands. The freak do you think this is? We're staying with Joseph Caballero, the king. Wristbands for everyone.
So that's it, guys. We're gonna go to the hot tub right now.
I know. I thought we were gonna be in the sun and shit at first. I didn't even know they had this. This is crazy.
What? What the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
We gotta get Manny over here, nigga.
Bro, right?
Probably thinking we're gonna be outside all hot.
Hey, what the fuck are you? The hot colds?
This and then that. I had my eyes all open
in the chlorine. He said he had his eyes open underwater. I never have my eyes open underwater unless I have to.
Plus I'm geek, so
bro, this place is legit, dude, for real.
3 days.
I know, we've literally been here for like fucking ever since Friday, I think, and it's already Monday.
Shit.
Bro, this guy literally thought that freaking, oh my god, bro. Dude, that's bad. My eyes are red because of the chlorine, that's it.
Dang, you open your eyes under chlorine? Yeah. Is that why? Let me see your eyes.
Get your eyes like hella red.
My eyes are red?
Okay, yeah.
Nah, not really. Oh! Yo, I'm in the shower right now and Darian doesn't know that I have his slides. He doesn't know that I have his slides. So he's gonna think that like they're gone or some shit. And I was talking about over there. Watch.
Bro, you got my slides or no, bro?
What? What the fuck? Chill, nigga.
Motherfucker.
To prank you.
Oh, Mike G, nigga. Bro, dude, I was stripping though for like at least.
What?
Like at least 10 seconds, I was like, nigga, what the fuck?
That's what I did get you.
Love it.
What the fuck, man? Where were you?
Going back to the fucking Valley Trooper, then we get back.
Where were you, though, this whole time?
Out there, you mix.
Man.
Alright, later.
You're gonna be ready.
I'm ready.
The king of LIV.
The king.
Dude, this is the king of LIV right here.
I know. On the video, you're gonna see at the pool and stuff. Like
it's gonna be fucking crazy. Just now,
hey, appreciate you, brother.
Hey, see you guys there.
Been gone for 3 days just out there at LIV.
To be continued.
Ain't no cap in my rap, hottest youngin' in my city. I got racks just like tennis chains on my pendant. Ever since a little when I've been getting it, no pretending. Just a bad boy like Diddy, yeah, you know a nigga.